Goes straight back in the pocket. He's got some time. He fires it downfield. There's Lofton. Touchdown, Green Bay! James Lofton over the middle, one-on-one coverage, and he just threw the ball into the stand.
With James Lofton, who many believe to be the finest athlete in the game. On the first play of the final quarter, Lofton proved why former 49er head coach Bill Walsh considers him to be the greatest player in the league today.
To the corner, to Lofton, touchdown, Green Bay!
Green Bay Packers, you think of the graceful heroics of James Lofton.
We'll be right back.
Simply no way you can single cover number 80 and expect to stop him. When most receivers have gotten on with their life's work, James Lofton is still playing a little boy's game.
He throws long this time, and it is caught! He's on his way for a touchdown! Downfield for Watson, and he's got it!
More important than piling up statistics is the fact that after 13 years, James Lofton is finally a winner.
age of 35, James Lofton sipped from the fountain of youth and tasted the glory of his eighth Pro Bowl season. He became the oldest player in NFL history to gain 1,000 yards receiving in a single season.
The Bills are out there. James Lofton is the all-time yardage receiver